Thank you. We're going to do a Jimmy Nolan song. Jimmy Nolan, for you guys who do not know, was an L.A. man and recorded right here in Los Angeles in the 50s. And he then became James Brown's guitar player in the 60s. Went from playing R&B to one chord all night. Thank you. along.